just want to say thank you to our veterans, those that have served. It's a small thing that we can do to present you the hard hat, the Stars and Stripes.